But he's heading west on the cover again to Birmingham.